Industrial biotechnology, it's everything from the drinks that we might drink on a weekend through to the drugs we might take if we're in hospital. It's the fuel that goes in our cars, the clothes that we wear, it surrounds us in everyday life. The purpose of CPI's Industrial Biotechnology and Biorefining platform is to support both SMEs, medium and large style companies, and academics to take their technology, to take their ideas, and support them through the conception through to actual demonstration in a way that provides some scientific rigour or provides facilities that they wouldn't otherwise have. Within IB, we have a wide range of analytical capability that's specific to industrial biotechnology. CPI is a key bridge between UK academia and UK industry. Industry speaks different languages to academics, and companies like CPI sit in the middle as a translator. And we can translate the academic into a commercial, and we can translate the commercial into the academic. And we, by sitting in that bridging role, we get the best of both worlds and the ability to influence all of them. The IB team within CPI is a combination of scientists, engineers, project managers and technologists who have the ability to either take a process that's already running at commercial scale and take it down to a very small lab scale process, or we can take a very small scale process that's come from academia or a small medium enterprise, an SME, and actually take that company through scaling that process up in a rigorous and a risk averse way so that they get the information that they require to enable them to go to the market to raise funds to enable them to move their business forward. Fundamentally, as we move forward, industrial biotechnology will start to replace more and more of what the chemical industry does for us. CPI's sweet spot, or specifically industrial biotechnology's sweet spot, is between TRLs 3 and 7, where we take an idea that is already proven at concept. Someone can already do it somewhere in a test tube, and they may have done it a few times, but not robustly and repeatedly. And we can take that through to a pre-commercial demonstration with the facilities that we have here at CPI.